Disneyland Resort properties, and so you saw that footage. This is Randy. She's the travel agent with me. She's from Philly. We're checking out California Adventure the rest of the afternoon, so I've got Cars Land, which I've never seen before. I'm so excited. We're going to head to Radiator Springs Racers right now. So most of the footage you're going to see is going to be rides that Disney World does not have, because that was our main goal. We wanted to try to ride everything that Disney World doesn't have, because, you know, we go to Disney World often, Disneyland not so much, but I'm loving it. I'm loving the heritage that's going on. So everything else, you may not see me that much. We want to take more footage for you guys. You'll hear me talking though, but stick around. We're going to try to do as much as we can in like 5 hours before they close. Hopefully we can come back when it's nighttime to show you guys this, because I heard when it's lit up, it's amazing. And you know, I'm not a super huge Cars fan, but this is way cool. Cozy cone. I was told you're supposed to eat at the cozy cone. They have like a
cozy cone?
Chili cheese and a bread cone.
Yes! I was told the same thing about the cheesy cone. They have to talk with a twang.
You?
The lady is twang.
Right, yeah, well, because you've been hanging out around, A, me too much, or it's like whenever you're around people from different countries, you start having like British accents, because they do. Yes. Because now that we're at this part, we got to start talking like we're from British. We were told you can actually eat in Flo's Cafe, and it's good food. We haven't decided where we're going to eat tonight yet. We'll probably do that or the cone or something. Aw, it's cute. Yeah, everyone's in line for the cones. Ooh, Tower of Terror. Is he over there? Go ahead, yeah.
Without
the
touch.
All right,
come on, buddy.
Ka-chow!
Welcome to Radiator Springs, the cutest little town in Barber Lane County. I am a precision instrument of speed and aerobatics.
So we weren't available to get fast passes, so we're gonna single rider it. Can't see what the wait time is from here. But then when you're on the boiler room area, there are two levels of it. So there's a bottom floor that had three elevators, and then we went upstairs and there was another level that had stairs. So that was cool. And then when we went in, they did the whole show thing. And it was shorter than Disney World, so that first drop killed me. I didn't know it was going to happen. But to compare them, very similar. But I feel like this one had like a longer drop. I was in the air for a really long time and loved it. And then Randy, who I rode with, was terrified, so she was gripping on, and of course my hands are flying. So thumbs up, loved that. Monsters Inc., which you can see here down here, was broken down, so we didn't get to ride it. I've rode that before. It's very cute. It's a sit-through ride. It's not the comedy show. And then this is Buena Vista Street, so it's similar to Hollywood Studios-esque. I showed you some of this last night. The Mad Tea Party is down here at night. They have the DJ and everything. And we saw parts of the Pixar Parade. It was way cute. So we are going to head to Disneyland now and do some stuff before they close. We're going to hop over there. And Haunted Holiday at least. And then do some of the other kitty stuff.
I know.
So we just exited. And this is the difference. And they keep telling us this at these meetings we go to. It's a walking resort. Oh, look, there's Disneyland. Okay. Yeah, we, all three properties are in walking distance of the resorts. And Downtown Disney's in between all of them. I would say last night it took us 10 minutes to walk back.
I think it might have been 9 minutes and 30 seconds.
We're just going.
Nothing like if you're at the Art of Animation and have to go to the very, 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 very last tram and then walk back to your room. It's very similar. I mean, anyway. All right, we're gonna. Where do you want to go? Haunted Mansion, and then
oh, absolutely.
And then we're. Oh, I gotta write that at some point because I just want to hear him say, yeah. "Por favor, manténgase alejado de las puertas." And then.
It takes more attention.
Yeah. And then we're gonna go find. I think we're gonna go to Alice at least, and some of the other kitty stuff.
Small.
I've never been to Disney besides the hot summer, so this decor is great. And And I did go in the spring one time, but I'm wearing jeans in a Disney park. What is that? Never ever have done that. But the Halloween parties start next week here, so they've got all this stuff decked out for that.
My cool love gave to me a star.